Chris tryharding. He really doesn't try hard for 10 minutes.
Tony's been improving. I can see he's been improving. Yeah. He does pretty well against Python, I think. He took a game on our side. But yeah, I do think Tom wins this matchup very steadily.
Really?
Yeah. Just because like he has a sword and I think his moves, they just come out a little bit faster than Wolf, so he can kind of play defensive against Wolf. And he's catching much better. I mean, they both have really good aggression, but I think Tom just does a little bit better neutral. Oh, that's okay.
Yeah.
How did it send that way?
They're both playing well. I do that too. Like, you just go for like the safe finish.
Yeah.
The point of the lead though.
Yeah.
And there it is.
Tony has his practice available. And he's good at this stuff. He's actually good at it. Oh, he's getting a lot better at those edge guards. Yeah. Oh, okay.
And both players even this game. Yeah. I mean, Tony gets really nervous and disadvantaged, I feel. Like, in neutral, he's in his element, but, like, disadvantaged or something like that.
Oh, wow.
Okay. You know what? I would have fought.
Me and Drake on our plan.
Alright, awesome.
Yeah. Tony actually with the lead this game. Oh, yeah, thank you. Okay. Good job. Oh, and the
lead's pulled out here, bro. He's playing so good.
Touch air! Oh my. Okay. He should be dead here if he doesn't enter correctly. Oh, he tech! Wow, okay, that was a really good tech. I wouldn't have been able to do that. Oh, he could have F-tilted that.
Yeah, he could have F-tilted that. Yeah, it's just nerves. Yeah. I mean, both players are
just. Yeah. Medic's barely taking that game. Holy
Tony,
crap.
Yeah. Tony can win this set. If anything can change!
I'll get playing him next.
Yeah.
We're playing next?
Yeah, we're playing him.
Okay. Is that gonna be on stream?
Maybe. I don't know yet.
It doesn't have to be. I already played on stream.
I'm gonna call some movies.
Okay. Matches. Pink plays DDD and. Okay. For some reason, Red X switching to Roy. I think it's. Honestly, I think they do about the same this matchup.
They do about the same, but like now he doesn't get like kicked out of edge guard. Right?
Yeah, that's true.
Okay, so now he doesn't get edge guarded like before, and he's basically still.
He's basically still drawn, but just with south spots.
Yeah, so I'm not sure how much that's gonna change, but the recovery's heavy.
Oh yeah, definitely. It might change neutral a bit because of the south spots. It shouldn't be too much, because Tony Chen could also die earlier.
I don't want to risk it. I want to knock over the microphone or something. Alright.
Wow, okay.
Switch to that.
Yeah, switch to the right.
Oh.
Yeah, really good counter from Red X, but 2010, it was a peek back and waits out the counter.
Oh, one for the nair. Good idea. Oh!
That's probably where he could have side beat, but yeah. I think he's good.
Red X running away with the lead. Oh my god,
that was really
side
good.
Beat, yeah.
Yeah. He's like,
he just died.
Yeah, you can't let Red X.
Okay,
hold
there.
Good
nair.
Oh, okay. Oh, wow. Okay.
Yeah, I think that's gonna be the end of the game.
He's like completely run by.
Yeah.
He needs to seal out this.
Oh, okay. Oh, wow. Okay. Brought it back to last level. Almost at 0 to 10.
I see Chris smile
a
little bit.
Yeah. I would love to see him take a game.
Yeah,
just
goes game
3
though. When you like take that touch perfectly, let's see if you can replicate that. Oh, it was a way to get
it. I somehow lost the auto.
Oh, well. 2-1. Well, auto's been improving.
Auto's been improving.
At least I won't end up on the upset grid.
Go find Razor and play him.
Oh, just roll in.
Yeah.
Razor, the second time.
Call for Razor.
Razor?
Yeah. We just have to steal this out.
Yeah.
Good grab.
Nice. Really good grab. Oh, wow, okay.
Scary for Roy, too. I think that you can just like get his grab.
Yeah.
A lot of rolls coming up for me right now.
Oh wow, he matched up.
Match, but that could have been way harder. That should have been death.
Yeah, like, I think a charge death match might have killed there.
But then it's just like he drifts and everything.
Yeah. He went for the safer opponent.
Oh!
Okay!
That just came out of nowhere.
Wow.
That just, yeah, that was out of nowhere.
That scared me.
Yeah, actually, I think the score actually 1-1 right now.
Yeah.
Takes a game off of Red X. When's the last time that happened?
I don't know, but I'm pretty impressed. Like, Tony Chen playing well today.
Yeah.
I mean, he almost took the first game, too. So.
Yeah, no, both games have been really close.
And like, there was a point where the Red X was at the whole stock, even for like 0-0.
Yo, auto! Oh,
okay. I think I'm gonna call KOB auto on screen.
I don't think you should stay right. Sorry.
Yeah, no. I think I'm gonna call KOB auto on screen
now. Yeah, okay, sure.
Okay, auto's doing pretty well in bracket, and we don't get to see KOB very often.
Yeah, sure.
I don't think it was Roy. I think he seems to tighten up his game a little bit. Because
that's true, I think, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, he had the lead. But
he was playing slightly. Like,
yeah.
Like, it didn't feel like typical Red X game, but
he had a full stock lead there.
Both of them opening up
strong. Oh, wow. Speaking from experience, when you're getting stuck by 2010, it's like actually terrifying.
Oh, yeah.
And,
like,
doesn't get the nair, and yeah, I thought
he
was
going to
counter again, but it's not
good. Oh, wow, nice.
Oh, he's alive.
Yeah,
okay,
he's alive. Yeah, the Chrom wouldn't play those, so.
Oh, no.
Another side at the end. Are we going to get there? The Tony has him on the ropes right now. So patient.
Oh!
Okay, good grab.
And the laser forces the lower recovery.
Oh, Roy. Holy.
That's the reality of Roy.
Oh, yeah.
No lead is safe.
That's not a good idea. I'm seeing a similar thing from the last game, actually. Like, Tony's struggling to steal the stock.
Yeah, the Red X just keeps playing, like, well.
Okay, so there's the stock.
Yeah. Yeah, honestly, percents don't matter too much for this matchup. It's pretty volatile. It's
really cool. I don't really know. That's my ledge.
Oh, missing it.
Did the mist save him there?
Yeah.
I think it did. Yeah. Yeah, that's not the time to ledge, but just dash forward.
Oh wow, he keeps angling it high. Okay.
Does it a third time?
Does it again?
Fuck you.
Yeah. Ooh. Ooh, I'm spawning the up though.
Two OP.
Oh, should we play Drifter?
Yeah, right now.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Ooh, half here.
I'll throw.
That
would take the stock.
Yeah, no. Up.
That shouldn't have killed me. No kill spark, so.
I didn't
have that Q.
Yeah,
I could have
it. He's always a little too late on the air, but they're kind of like.
It paid off. Okay.
Oh wow.
You gotta stop doing that.
Yeah, if Chris counters that, you're
like, actually, I think if he lands like a counter, he's probably dead.
That's not bad.
Oh, oh my God.
Honestly, not that bad. That leg.
Oh! Oh! Okay.
Scary. Ooh,
rolling. Oh, you really got the roll. Oh, okay. That. Maybe a chair.
Okay. We called it too. Yeah. Yeah. Alright, that was a really close game though.
Very close.
Yeah. Really good stuff. Bad idea. See the deal. Alright, team.
Alright.
Where did my.
We're not.